Today we will learn some words that are used to express joy and learn how to use them when speaking English. Hopefully, there will be many benefits for you to learn English. Knowing these, it will greatly increase your stock of words. This will allow you to speak English confidently. So, let's get started. Cheerful. He gave me a cheerful greeting. He gave me a cheerful greeting. She was always cheerful and outgoing. She was always cheerful and outgoing. Glad. I am glad about his new job. I am glad about his new job. I am glad to meet you. I am glad to meet you. Joyful. A wedding is a joyful celebration of love. Christmas is a joyful occasion for children. Buoyant. Buoyant means happy and confident. They were all in buoyant mood. They were all in buoyant mood. Children are usually more buoyant than adults. Children are usually more buoyant than adults. Over the moon means very happy. If you say that you are over the moon, you mean that you are very pleased about something. For example, she is over the moon about her new job. She is over the moon about her new job. I was over the moon to get your letter. I was over the moon to get your letter. Delighted. I am delighted to hear it. I am delighted to hear it. We are all delighted at the news. We are all delighted at the news. Contented. It means happy and satisfied. Two glasses of beer contented him. Two glasses of beer contented him. He contented himself with his job. He contented himself with his job. Thrilled. It means extremely happy about something. I was thrilled by her beauty. I was thrilled by her beauty. The traveler thrilled us with his stories. The traveler thrilled us with his stories. Heaven. It means a situation that gives you great pleasure. I just lay in the sun and did nothing. It was heaven. I just lay in the sun and did nothing. It was heaven. Sitting here with you is heaven. Sitting here with you is heaven. Pleased. Pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you. Dogs wag their tails when they are pleased. Dogs wag their tails when they are pleased. Radiant. Radiant means obviously very pleased. They were both radiant with happiness. They were both radiant with happiness. You look absolutely radiant. You look absolutely radiant. Satisfied. The poor are rich when they are satisfied. The poor are rich when they are satisfied. I am not satisfied with his answer. I am not satisfied with his answer. Beaming. Beaming means a smile that is very wide and happy. She was beaming with pleasure. She was beaming with pleasure. The moon is beaming overhead. The moon is beaming overhead. His lined face was beaming. His lined face was beaming. Walking on air. To feel very happy or excited because something good has happened to you. I can't believe that I have won. I am walking on air. I can't believe that I have won. I am walking on air. He was so happy, it was like he was walking on air. He was so happy, it was like he was walking on air. Jolly. Everybody was in a very relaxed and jolly mood. Everybody was in a relaxed and jolly mood. She had a very jolly time in Korea. She had a very jolly time in Korea. Amused. His jokes amused the crying child. His jokes amused the crying child. My funny drawings amused the kids. Joyous. Our music is a joyous celebration of life. I wish you a joyous new year. Upbeat. The tone of the speech was upbeat. The tone of the speech was upbeat. We got some upbeat news yesterday. We got some upbeat news yesterday. Merry. We joined the merry crowd. We joined the merry crowd. He was much loved for his merry nature. Peaceful. It's a peaceful solution. Evening in the country is a very peaceful time. Evening in the country is a very peaceful time. On top of the world. If you say that you feel on the top of the world, you are emphasizing that you feel extremely happy and healthy. For example, she was feeling on the top of the world. She was feeling on the top of the world. After so many years of hard work, I felt on the top of the world. After so many years of the hard work, I felt on the top of the world. Try to learn and practice such sentences every day. Because if you don't practice, you can't speak or learn English. You will need to practice every day for speaking English fluently. Practice is the key to success. If you like the video, please comment. And if you can, share. Stay well and stay with me to learn English.